We're going for gold. Warwick, one trick. And we have a casted in Twitch, which means I'm going to have to really do well. If I do well, then in mid game I will hand the torch off to our Twitch in casted in. Okay, so now we wait here for a sec. Finally, a fucking invade where they didn't ward this tri-bush. Jesus Christ. And we got a Lux. That's good. Okay, they're nowhere to be seen. I don't really like to stay when I don't know where they are. Oh. Oh, nice. Oh, what the fuck? Oh, good shit. Okay. Nice. Oh. All right. So our late game foos want to win. Good shit. Like I was saying, I like to get my Cassidens fed. Get Cassidens fed, and it's like just depositing for like this crazy late game cum load that's just gonna go all over everyone. But we're all gonna be happy because we're gonna win because of it. I didn't have time to go back and get Oracle Lens. I am gonna kill this Lee Sin because he may be tricky. Is that wolves? Easy. Easy peasy, beautiful cover girl. And I really didn't see. Ooh! Ooh! Irelia! Open up your mini map! Oh, buddy! Oh, you hate to see it. Oh, you hate to see it. If she stuns me, I'm not gonna get the kill. Come on, Fiora. Come on, Fiora. Yep. Ugh. Fiora. Oh, Fiora, you dirty bitch. It's okay. Now I'm gonna go back in the jungle and kill Lee Sin. Or get his blue. Either one. Either one's a good one. Actually, yeah. Yeah, yeah. Oh, yeah. Let's get that blue. Oh, he got it. God damn it. Okay. Irelia TP. Let's get Irelia. JK. I like to early smite just so I can get that attack speed. Okay, let's get Irelia. Yeah. Ooh, Cassidy? With the pre-level 6 kill on Gear Bear? Wow. Ah, oh, that bitch. I knew she warded that shit. Okay. So we're looking good. I haven't even got blue yet. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Look at that. They're trying to get you, Fiora. Don't let them get you. I'll ward this for you. Alright, so I'm going to go back, get Tiamat. Just coast. Just coast. Oh, I forgot to change my runes. I got tenacity. Whatever. You live and you learn. Remember, we're doing this game for the cum loads. The Cassidy cum loads. If you don't like that, you know, go back up another tree. But that's what we're doing. That's a fucking stupid bot lane. I'm sorry. I don't know what she does, but I know she's not scary. She doesn't scare me one bit. And then I'm going to fight her and she's going to fuck me up. But we'll see. Should have gone wolves, but honestly, I'm trying to, sometimes you gotta skip the wolves and the crows and go for the dragons and the gramps, which is what I'm doing right here. Yep. Ooh, that sucks. But it's okay. Come on, come We gotta kill these in or Garen's gonna kill us all. Go on, go on. They're low. They're low. They're not gonna help him. Yep, okay. Seraphine is garbage, like I said. Okay, now we get dragged. See, you just gotta go in. If you got a fed jungler, which I am fed, 3 kills at 5 minutes is pretty fed. You go in. You follow him. Okay? But Garen gave up. He knew he died. I knew he died. All my team had to do was know it too. I don't know what's going on. But I do want to go in and get more kills. So we're gonna do that. Ooh, that was weird. Come on! Oh, that's why they're doing that. Oh, they tricked me! They tricked ya, boy! I deserve that. I greeted, and... Ooh, I hit E again. I just didn't expect Lee Sin to be back, honestly. Oh, he flashed. Okay, that's good. Let's go ahead and get these bootsies. That way when Rift comes up, we can get Rift. So I'm going to full clear red side and then go Rift. Lee Sin's 2-3, I'm 3-1. He's probably got more farm than me. Yeah, he's probably got a little more. So I'm going to go Crows, Red, Krugs into Rift. Unless there's a juicy, ganksy, wanksy, but we'll see. Wow, I did not think Custom was going to win lane against this Geary. Wow, and he is winning. So this is a win. The only thing that can stop us now is internet connection. Not mine, but my team's. Shit stays 100. I should honestly push to get 6, but I would rather get Rift than 6. Oh yeah. Garen just warded that spirit. I'm just gonna get Rift up. Actually? Let's get 6. Why not? Yes, I see Aurelia and Garen are low. Garen's not low. I'm either gonna kill Lee Sin or I'm gonna get his blue. Nice. Nice, bro. I thought Twitch was late game. It's 8 fucking minutes. Jesus Christ. If you got a late game Cuddy and he is fucking slamming him early game, that's very relaxing. Alright, I'm gonna let Fjord do her thing. I'll get 6 off of Rift. I'm actually gonna bring it back into the pit. Just because Lee Sin's are annoying. And last time I didn't think he was gonna rotate, he did. Up. As soon as she sees that I killed it, she's gonna run. Oh, that was stupid. The fucking eye. Moron. Damn. That was baller. Oh, Lee Sin, you dumb bitch. Oh, Garen, you dumb bitch. Oh, Kassadin, you sick motherfucker. Bust income loads already. I don't think I get Garen here. Hold me, bitch. What's up, ho? Oh, what's up, bitch? Come on! Woo! Alright! Alright! You guys thought I was gonna die? Oh, yes, you did, but I didn't. Oh, yeah, brother. I'd like to get 2 plates for that. Come on, Kassadin. Actually, no, I don't wanna. You never know. You never know. You never know. Kassadin could be on like a 10 game loss streak. Not you, Lux. Wow. Okay. That, Jesus Christ. Oh man, I feel bad. I'm actually getting carried. I'm not really even doing that good. Come on, let me get an assist. Let me get the assist. Yes. Oh, the smite for the assist didn't work. All right. Let's get dragged. Wow, this is a relaxing game. I wish I could have carried harder. Oh shit, I don't have fucking smite up. Oh! Oh! Hell yeah, brother. Hell yeah, brother! And if you're keeping track at home, that is 8 missed ults and 2 successful ones. And then just back to farming, by the way. Maybe I should have mentioned that you really gotta keep farming Warwick. It doesn't seem like you need to because he's just so fucking strong. That's complaining. Like, I've done that with Warwick where I'm, like, fed. I will turret dive for a Cassidy. Oh, come on, bro. What the fuck? Oh, he doesn't even have a fucking item. And what is he building? That's why I gotta keep checking my items. You never know. He may be busting cum loads, but his mind is frail from the rat worm coursing through his... the wrinkles in his brain, so that was my bad. That wasn't even on Kassadin, dude. That wasn't on Kassadin, that was on me. I should have looked at the items and been like, oh, this fucking idiot doesn't have Rod of Ages. Just back, dude. If you're late game, like Yi, when I play Yi, the second I got the moolah, oh my god, I hit Yi again. God damn. The second I have the moolah for the fucking jungle item, I use that shit. Get some turbo. Oh, Garen is so low. Oh, Garen, you're so fucking weak, bro. Thank you. didn't probably need to do that, but I hate when people flash. When I try to just quickly clear, I always just smite team at Q just to get their health low so I can get my attack speed up. A little trick with Warwick, you can flash back and forth, and it actually speeds you up. So if I go backwards, I speed up, but then if I shoot back, I still have the speed boost. Just a little Warwick tip for you. Give you extra movement speed. Oh, Garen, what are you building, you moron? Oh, wow, they're really giving us the game. I wish this could have been a better game for you guys to watch, but... it is promos for gold, so I'll take it. I'll take it. Alright, we're looking good. I do have money for boots, but honestly, let's just get Rift. I really is getting the fucking scuttle. Ooh, never mind. Alright, and then we AFK with it. heavy on this side. Sometimes, like, mid laners and top laners, they'll have, like, high KDA. They've never jungled. They don't know how to summon Rift, but because they have, like, a 11-3, they think, oh, I need Rift. But having a lot of kills does not mean you have a big brain. I'm sorry, but give the jungler your fucking Rift, because that tilts me off the fucking face of the earth when someone takes Rift and then they just summon it without even thinking. It's like, bro, why'd you take it? Why did you take it? Okay, let's go. Come on, brothers. Okay, let me pull it out, Fiora. Okay, so that's also another annoying thing that tilts me, but it's okay. It's okay. It doesn't matter. Ooh, this guy. What the fuck happened? Oh my god, one of them jumped in the way of my ult. I was trying to ult into the jungle to get Irelia and I ulted. If your jungler's trying to pull the dragon out, let him do it. Okay, he did it for a reason. I wasn't just trying to be funny. So we have Irelia, Yerbear, Kai'Sa, Lee Sin. Which means we are definitely going... Get that AD up. Or armor up. Oh, they're full fucking AD too. Hell yeah. I might not go Spirit Visage. To all you Warwick mains, I know that's like blasphemy, but. Oh, see, I hit my fucking E again. God damn, dude. I shouldn't have got such a nice keyboard. I should have done it. Do I flash? Yeah, I'm gonna flash. Yeah, that was stupid. Cousin? Oh, I'm so sorry. I'm gonna edit that out. No, I'm just kidding. Sorry, sometimes when I get super fed and I feel like I'm gonna win, I stop trying. It's a bad habit. I'm not gonna do that. For a second, I forgot we were in promos and I forgot that I was recording this for YouTube. By the way, give me a like and a subscribe. Alright, here we go. Here we go. Let's check the phone. I do have Postmate. No, not Postmate. DoorDash on the way. I was hoping I'd beat this, get my DoorDash, eat it, and then win promos. But because I just inted, it's going to take us longer to win the game. That was stupid. I need to get this Rift off in mid. But top might work too. Yeah, let's go mid. Okay, good shit. Kessin's just blowing loads. Once he gets his next item, we're looking pretty good. There we go. Oh my god! Okay, let's go. Let's go. Ace him and rift him. Ace him and rift him. Ace him and rift him. Let's go. Let's go. Come on, baby. Come on, baby. Come on, daddy needs a new purse. Come on. Let's go. Let's go. Come on, I'm taking aggro. Let's go. Come on. And then I have to summon rift. I'm sorry. Oh, no. Fiora. Oh, that was my bad. So I'm actually, yeah, I'm not gonna go Spirit Visage. I'm gonna go into... Dead Man's. I'm gonna get some of that health now. We did get two turrets, so that's good. Who's this gonna outscale? Twitch or Kai'Sa? World, oh my god, I hit E again. I'm garbage. I'm so sorry, guys. I'm so sorry. I'm sorry. To all the Warwick mains who are better than me because I haven't really been playing Warwick that long. Much apologies. Okay, I guess you can do that. I mean, Twitch getting fed is more important than me getting fed at this point, to be honest. Shut down this Irelia and get top turret. Oh, yeah. So there's not vision, I just fucking Oracle used it. Let's go, let's turret dive. Hell yeah, bitch. Woo! Come on! Come on! Oh, it's okay. Worth! I got shut down, Fiora got assist, Fiora got turret. We're slowly getting back into the action of it all. Alright, we're looking good, we're looking good. Yeah, I was just gonna get my own rep. Wow, this is crazy. Garen was 0 and 4, now he's 6 and 6. Bot lane did really good. Something happened. It's probably in the chat, someone's probably tilting one of the other people. They're probably talking shit on each other. It's usually how it goes. Usually you do well, and then someone's like, starts doing bad, or kind of messes up. And they get flamed and tilted. Which flames and tilts everyone else. Okay, so Lee Sin's giving us dragon. I don't think he can make it there before me, but can my team make it there to help me before he gets there? We shall see. Guessing. Blow your load. Blow your load. Blow your load. Yep. 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 I don't want to kill. Never mind. I don't need any more kills. I'm good. Casting in Twitch and all the kills from here. Yo, they're aced. They're aced. Let's get Baron. People don't Baron. That's another thing that I've noticed in my low Elo adventures. People don't rift or Baron. I mean, you guys saw it, I got fucking 2 rifts, easy peasy, lean squeezy. And I'm gonna safely say they're not even gonna show up to contest. I mean, we did kill them all. Yep. My W didn't even fuck on anyone. Actually, no. Get their shit. Oh, he has blue. Oh, I'm an idiot, bro. I'm like, not, I haven't eaten, so I'm making like really simple mistakes. Like not noticing important details. I do want to push this wave, and then I want to back and get the 2 items that give me dead ends. Yeah, they're all coming. Go, top! Warwick split pushing. Go, go, go! Dead man's gonna help. They're not gonna be like, it's gonna take him so long to kill me that Kassin's gonna be able to just fuck them all up. Easy! Hell yeah, Kassin's just gonna blow the old load. Okay, we are fucking up. Not we. Mostly me. I mean, you gotta just assume every game you play, every laner's gonna feed, every laner's gonna end, every laner's gonna flame. Oh, let's go. Oh, let's go. Come on, get Kai'Sa. There we go. No, 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 keep going. Let's keep going. Come on. Fuck yeah, dude. God, I fucking love that movie. That's the thing, dude. You just hook on whoever you want. Oh, that would have been nice if we had a wave, but you can't always get what you want. Oh, brother. Almost have Deadmans. Deadmans is really good on Warwick. I know I've said it before, you don't need speed items, but gonna do. No, 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 no. Come on, we have Baron. Just wait. I like that. I like that. I like that. It's back there. It's so fucking relaxing. Wow, I almost just fell asleep. Oh. Food's almost here. Okay, we gotta keep Twitch alive. Priority number one. Actually, priority number one is keeping Twitch and casting alive. We like a good casting in Twitch. Come after me. Come after me. I want Lee Sin to ult me. Oh, yeah. Good shit. This Lux does not miss. Have you guys seen Lux miss? Comment down below. Give me the exact minute and second that you saw this Lux miss. I wanna see it. Okay. Oh, nope. Ooh, gotta go in because Kassin's in. If Kassin didn't go in, I wouldn't have gone in. It was a bad battle. See? Kassin died anyways. Maybe I actually shouldn't have gone in because I gave up dragon just to save Kassin. But you live and you learn. How much damage is Sephirina doing? Not enough to get spirit? Yeah, fuck it. I know I said I wasn't gonna do it, but honestly, I love spirit visage because of the health and the cooldown. I don't really give a fuck about the magic resist in games like this, but it's a very core item in Warwick, and I build it every single game. I just try not to. For what reason? I do not know. I cannot tell you. I do not know. I cannot. Ooh, come on, guys. Just wait till I'm alive. Me and Kassadin are almost there, brothers. Yeah, so this is a win. This is a win. We just have to unwrap the package that the win is wrapped in. Does that make sense to you? Can you make sense of... Oh, no. That's the opposite of what we want to do, guys. Come on. Fucking bitch. Ugh. Gah! Fuck! I tried to ult him so that he wouldn't smite, but my ult doesn't stun them, so he can still smite. Right? Maybe I'm tripping. Maybe I'm just an idiot. We have Baron coming back. What does she do? Is that an ult? What is that? Oh my god, man. Ugh. I turned out for the boys and the boys don't come. Alright. I know I said it before. But no more silly mistakes. I keep being like, okay, we won. I don't have to try anymore, but you gotta try because they're not forfeiting. And in games like this, they can run the clock out on Warwick. I will fall off eventually. Twitch won't. Twitch is only getting stronger and stronger. Oh, but they keep doing this, like little things like that. I was like, why are you... Ooh, Lee Sin is tilted. Okay, let's go to Baron. Oh, Fiorja. He has his ult. Oh, Twitch and Lux with the ult. Oh, and I got that juicy speed boost. Oh, they killed him. I lost my speed boost. Okay, let's get Baron. No, I mean, you guys can chase him, but I'm going to get Baron. Okay. From what I said, Kassadin goes in. I go in. And we don't really have the attack for Baron. Ah, fuck it. Let's go. Let's tear down this hoe. Let's tear down this hoe. Oh, okay. Oh, okay. Okay. Very easy. Very relaxing. And then once Twitch's dog, we get burned. Okay, let's start doing better. Come on. They're gonna have to 4v5 if they want it. They all focused me. What did I say? I had enough health to outlast the focus so that Cassidy could literally just bust a load on every single other person. You think they'd forfeit? Okay, I'm gonna. Usually I'd back and get my Spear Visage, but because of how this game's kind of going in and out, I do want to just 100% make sure we get an in-head before I back. Two in-heads is good. I'll be happy with two in-heads. See how Kazan just busts and loads, man. Yes! That's a dub-alicious. That's a dub-alicious. Alright, so now we have 2 wins, 2 losses. I'm gonna eat so that I don't make all these little mistakes you keep seeing me make, and I will see you in the third and final game.